If my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their evil ways, then I will hear from heaven and I will forgive their sins and I will heal the land.
Lord, hear us from heaven, forgive.
From heaven, forgive all of our sins, bring healing unto our land. Oh Lord, we pray.
Lord, we pray.
We are people who are called by the name, with humble ourselves, and we pray and seek your face.
Swarming locusts has eating, the crawling locust, the consuming locust, and the chewing locust. My great army, which is saying among you, you should eat in plenty and be satisfied, and praise the name of the Lord your God who has done wondrously with you. And my people shall never be put to shame, never, never, never again. Then you shall know that I am the Lord in the midst of Israel. I am the Lord.